Hello everyone. Today we're going to do a special fringe bag. This is a special edition for Mother's Day for you ones that may have forgotten to buy something for your mother but have scrap leather laying around. You cut two squares. This is a little different than my normal one I show you. My normal one, you cut one rectangle and you fold over. This time you cut two rectangles or squares. It's your choice. And you cut another one for the center. This one I'm using a live edge, so the fringe will naturally go on that curve and everything else. So I've already started punching some holes. So what you do is you line up your leather, you start punching holes. Before you get too far, you want to at least strengthen those holes. Because I already pre-punched this, the holes are a little misplaced at the moment. Didn't help that I had to do a restart. So you just want to put some of these threads in these holes, because with working with three pieces, it does move around on you. And my other medicine bag that I show you how to make is a one piece. It's a lot easier. It doesn't move around as much. Now that your holes are stabilized, now you can continue on. Just continue on sewing. This is just for the fringe portion of it. It's a little slow go here. One, of course, you have to cut your lace that you'll be putting at the top. I showed you that in the other video. Now from this point, this has to be folded in, because you don't want to sew that. Be a little easier to work with now because you're only working with two pieces of leather. just sew all this. Now from this point you go back. This creates a strong bag. It's also, if you use two needles, if you use two needles back and forth, this is what they'd call a saddle stitch. If you only do one, if you only went one way, it's called a line stitch. And we'd be fighting with the three here for a little bit until we get the holes lined up again. This is where you go with the opposite side too. Start punching more holes. From this point you do the same, You fold the fringe, internal fringe area in. The same thing, so all the way down and all the way back. Now what you could do for Mother's Day is, I don't know, inside the medicine bag you can put a promise to wash dishes note in there, or make coupons up for the household that she can cash in. Put stuff in that you don't want to do, really. Like clean the toilet. No one wants to do that job. So if you put one of those in here, I'm sure it'd be a good gift. Done with the sewing. And this is the last one. And you tie it 3 times. You don't need your needle anymore. You singe the ends here, like how we always do, so it doesn't come untied. Then we turn it inside out. Natural fringe look. You would trim off these little edges that are not sewn. also where you can trim off the top slightly if it looks crooked. That looks pretty good. Then you do your holes. For a double drawstring, you always put four sets of holes in here. Go through. Sometimes when they don't go through, you'll have to try to line them up again. What you can do is also use a scrap piece of leather to help punch these out. Sometimes you just need a new bit on your punch, it seems like. Okay, so you take your drawstrings that you would have cut out. Take about that much. I'll show you one way, you do it the opposite way, the exact same way. That one. Twist, you just untwist it. So that's that way. I'll show you the other way, I guess. Not about that much again. Point. So this is done the exact same way. It's just the opposite way. Try not to lose that one, because it does get confusing if you do lose it. Takes a while to re-find it. take these two pieces, these two drawstrings. Looks good. Now I'll just show you how to trim off this little bit here. That way it's right tight against the thing, the medicine bag. There. That can either be left like that, punch two holes and put a charm here, or you cut your fringe. People would probably like to do their fringe first. I find there's too many dangly things in the way, so I do my fringe last all the time. And if this odd angle doesn't look right when you're finished, you can always just cut it straight across. Anyways, you just continue on doing it like that. This will be your fringe. You'll end up with a little medicine bag like that with fringe. So I hope you enjoyed, and good luck.